Good evening, third year students. Today we will discuss another two characters, Olivia and Sebastian. We will see that Olivia fallen in love with Cesario in first sight, from first sight, for first meeting. This is one of feature that we discuss in the class, that the lovers fallen in love from first sight. We'll see. You know that Cesario, original, she is Viola, but she gave herself name Cesario, a masculine name, man's name. We'll see. Follow me with me, please. In the following scene, Cesario calls upon Olivia and conveys the Duke's message of love to her, but make it clear to Cesario that although she admires the Duke from his many qualities, she cannot love him. And now another complication arises. Olivia falls in love with Cesario at the very first meeting. This too is a case of love at first sight. And this connection, we may also recall the fact that the Duke too had fallen in love with Olivia at first sight. The new situation is also fraught with irony, because Olivia too doesn't know Cesario's real identity as a woman, while we know it well. Another character, Sebastian. Sebastian also alive. In Act 2, Scene 1, we find that Sebastian too is alive. He had been saved from perishing in the sea by another sea captain. This captain, whose name is Antonio, becomes very attached to Sebastian because of Sebastian's good looks and excellent nature. After thanking Antonio, Sebastian takes leave of him in order to try his luck at Duke Orsino's court. Sebastian closely resembles his twin Viola, so that one can be mistaken for the other if both are dressed alike. Thank you. This we will discuss in next lecture, the other characters. Thank you a lot. Best luck.